叉燒包就係屬於廣東嘅傳統小食啦，應該係成個廣東文化缺一不可嘅點心嚟嘅。我諗每個廣東人喺細個嗰陣時候都會食過同埋認識叉燒包呢一樣嘢。
When it comes to Chinese food, few dishes are as recognizable as the bao. Simply put, it's a dough wrapper with filling. But there are so many variations in China that you can do a whole series on it. So, for this season of Eat China, we'll look at 10 different baos and show you how they're made and the story behind them. Char Siu Bao is a Cantonese-style bao filled with char siu, or sweet barbecue pork. The pork is wrapped in a fluffy wheat bun. It's a staple at dim sum tables around the world. It may look simple enough, but getting it right is a process that takes a long time to master.
我哋包製叉燒包嘅時候，要注意嘅就係唔好令到啲鹹汁印到個包皮出面。如果唔係你蒸出嚟一笪笪咧，就唔夠白淨咧，就好樣衰。我自己學叉燒包個過程，嗰個手勢就大概用咗一個月嘅時間。
師傅咧，你嗰陣時上手要上幾耐？
其實幾個睇個人資質嘅。咁就我就冇阿 Victoria 咁幸福啊，真係。我入行嘅時候，我學叉燒包就比較辛苦啲，即係啲師傅會比較惡啲咯，同埋。 我學師嗰個年代，啲師傅就係覺得你哋學識咗就會做咗佢個位，所以就會好保護自己，佢係唔會過咁多招數俾你哋咁樣。師傅留翻嚿面粉俾我哋收工，自己又慢慢學。但係都係3-4個月啦，開始包到一隻叉燒包嘅形狀。我自己可能重啦，咁樣都要半年啊。我如果我自己冇記錯就。This
is Leng Yinwei and Victoria Yao, two chefs at Hong Kong's Shang Palace. They represent two different generations of dim sum chefs. Leng has been at it for nearly 3 decades, and Victoria started just 4 years ago.
咁我入行有28年，咁我就做過不同五星級嘅酒店。咁我08年加入九龍香格里拉嘅香宮。我全名係邱永琪，19歲嘅時候就入學中華廚藝學院，畢業之後就開始喺點心呢行度做。 我係香宮廚房裏面年紀最細嗰個。喺入行之前咧，我就一直都覺得中菜就應該係好多師傅好凌亂咁樣工作嘅。但係因為興趣嘅關係咧，我就都係捨棄咗西廚，就入咗中廚嘅。咁學習中廚嘅期間，我先發現原來就同我想象中嘅唔同啦。原來中菜都有啲。 比較考手藝嘅地方嘅，例如點心啦。咁我就喺學習嘅期間咧，發掘到自己對點心比較有熱誠。This
is how a char siu bao is made. The foundation of the dish is char siu, easily found in Cantonese cuisine. Char siu refers to pork that's marinated in sauce and then coated with a sweet maltose glaze. The dish can be cut into slices and served over rice, or diced finely and put into a bao.
我哋先用豬肉嘅梅頭，每日燒製，咁啊，跟住每一日就製大約係100隻咁左右，跟住我哋賣曬就要第二日㗎啦咁樣。That
roasted pork is cut up and then combined with a sweet marinade seasoned with ginger, scallion, oyster sauce, soy sauce, and chicken stock.
我哋選用舊式嘅蠔油啦，我哋唔會用色素啦。舊式嘅蠔油係帶鹹嘅，咁啊，所以我哋會甜度嗰度咧，我哋會甜身少少啦。
Leng adds cornstarch and corn flour to thicken the sauce and turn it into a slurry. Then he adds granulated sugar, which gives it a shine.
咁同埋我哋叉燒要用嘅叉燒，我哋一定要掛麻糖。如果冇麻糖嘅叉燒咧，食落去嘅口感同埋嗰個甜度都係會爭得好遠。And
then it's time to make the skin, which takes a couple of days to put together. The main ingredient is the starter, which has to be prepped 2 to 3 days in advance. It's made with an acid base and mixed with granulated sugar and ammonium carbonate. The ammonium carbonate is what makes the bun split open when it's steamed.
然後就會落返鹼水啦，中和返佢嘅酸性，最後就係落 powder 同埋低筋粉。 溝埋咗一齊之後猜劃佢咧，就可以就完成我嗰個叉燒包皮啦。我哋之所以用低筋粉嘅原因就係因為叉燒包嘅口感係偏鬆軟嘅，咁低筋粉就可以做到呢個效果。我哋通常包叉燒包嘅皮同埋餡嘅份量係一對一嘅重量。
The bows are steamed for about 4 minutes, then they're ready to serve.
梁師傅，你認為你人生中做咗幾多件叉燒包咧？
哇！我諗我依人生28年，真係應該冇40000都有30000啩。
我係 Victoria 嚟嘅，你
自己做咗幾多件叉燒包？除以二十，30000除以二十，3000。叉燒包是偏甜口的，同埋佢個包身比較鬆軟香口
咯。因為叉燒包、通常個時間一長咗就唔好食噶啦，咁所以我哋都係每日新鮮製作咁樣買曬就算。最完美的就是蒸出嚟的時候，不會見到佢飆咗啲餡汁出嚟啦。咁就見到少少餡汁喺個頂嗰度，三個角落就好似一朵花的形狀咁樣。咁啊，包身鬆軟同埋包身白色，咁啊已經係一隻好完美的叉燒包。
Up next, we'll feature the most photogenic bao yet, a custard bun that's made for Instagram. We'll meet the chef who created it in Hong Kong. Stay tuned.